Morning, students.
Good morning, teacher.
In the previous class, we talked about hobbies. It's okay. I think it's already strong. At least he told about his hobby. What is his hobby?
Playing.
Yeah. And one more girl like this. Tejasvini. Tejasvini's hobby is?
Chess.
Playing? Chess. So, hobby means what? Tell me in English. Hobby means what we are doing, the activity in the lesser time. What activity we are doing in the lesser time or spare time? No. Free time lab, what we are doing in the work. It should not be, the activity should not be just to pass on time. It should be useful. It should be something
useful.
Whatever the hobbies you are doing means, it should be very useful for you. Okay, ma'am? Today, I think, Angadashini is going to tell about her hobbies. What's your hobby, my dear?
Reading books.
So, what are the uses of reading books? Why is she selected this hobby? She is going to tell you, ma'am. Okay? Please cooperate.
My favorite hobby is reading books. It develops mental stimulation. It reduces stress. It brings more knowledge. It develops our vocabulary expression. It improves our memory power. It is a stronger analytical thinking skills. It improves focus and concentration. It develops our better writing analytical thinking skills. It improves focus and concentration. It increases our creativity and imagination and also our desire towards achieving goals. So I love reading. It's my hobby and my passion.
And get more knowledge. Whatever you want to achieve in your life, you can. Whatever you want to achieve your goal, you can achieve. You read the books means you will improve your more knowledge, the concentration power will be increased, analytical thinking will be also increased, and one more thing, what? You can achieve your goal. Okay, my dear.
Thank you
for watching. Clap for her.